How's it guys? This is Dive M and welcome to my first episode of ARK, where I'm playing on my own private server and I'm just playing around, having fun, and seeing all the things that I can do with ARK and building wise, taming wise, all that fun stuff. As you can see, I have got my rather large muscled man. This is Dive M. And we're just gonna call him Dive M. And we are about to start. And I think where we're gonna go is it West 2? Yeah, I think somewhere down here, over this area here, this islandy thing over here. I found it's pretty cool. There's some nice things that I can get to, and from there I can move on. I am looking at a spot here to build, otherwise I know there's a couple of areas on either sides of the maps and in the center and all that fun stuff, but we'll get through there and we'll do that as we go along. But for now guys, thanks for joining. If you do like the video, please drop a like. If you want to see more of it, please feel free to subscribe, and yeah, let me know what you guys think. Give me a comment, give me ideas, all that fun stuff, and we will see you back as we load in. Okay guys, we are back. We're waking up on this island. Itchy. And we are
whoa, you're cold and fine. Yes, I know. Okay, so let's take a look and see where we are.
Okay, this is... Okay, so what we're going to do, obviously, first of all, we're going to... Okay, so give me... Okay, there we go. Okay, so basically, let me give you a rundown. The way I've set my server is got a higher, a faster XP gain, as well as higher gathering and all of that fun stuff. So it makes it easier for me to gather resources. Oh look, we've got the Scorched Earth helmet thing. Okay, so I think what we're going to start off with is, because we're so young in the game, I think let's pump some health. And then we'll pump health, stamina, and weight, and then we'll move on to movement, speed, and fortitude. So let's start off with health. We need a... How many have we got here? We need campfire for sure, and we need a hatchet for sure. Okay, so that's going to be that. Then let us take... Okay, what I want to do is, if I change it like that... Ah, so, like that. Oh, for all you guys who don't know, if you untick the show all, it does put it into these things, which is pretty nifty. Okay, so we need, what do we need here? We need some wood, some thatch. I'm going to run across this river. Do you think there was a dilo somewhere that side? Alright, let's go here, let's craft that up. Okay, what do we need here? We need a flint. So once we've got that, we'll put that there, and I'm just gonna dump my berries here for now, just so that I've got food and stuff and things. Okay, let's see there. We can chop down nicely there, and we're gonna gather up some more stuff. So I think the starting off of our little episode here is to find a spot where we can build our base, build some shelter, maybe like a basic shelter, and let's get weight on this one. We need spears, pants, shirt. All right, cool. Okay, and let's go here. Let's see, clothing, armor. Alright, we can... Oh, how much? I need more fiber. Okay, so let's just grab some more fiber here quickly. And we can get... We can get going. So... And we can pull the pants. And straight off the bat, we are... Ah, there we go. We are clothed. We are feeling better.
Okay, so let's take a little bit of a look here. I don't like this big dude. Apparently, this dude, he's bad. Not that he's bad, they just walk all over everything. Let's see. Oh, okay, I think I know where I am. Oh, hey, Mr. Hiya, buddy. What you doing? Oh, he's knocked out. Level 8. Nah, we're gonna chop him up for. We want hide so we can start doing. Now, where's stone? We need flint so we can build our hatchet. Let's just get some more of that. Okay, so we're not. Okay, there's a trike down there. Sweet.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna just go along and I'm gonna level up a bit, and we are gonna see what we can do with all the things. And I think once I've done that, I will bring you guys back and we can work out the plans and actions from there. So I will see you guys in a short period.
How's it, guys? And we're back. We have found a spot. Hey, dude.
Okay.
Start with me. Okay, so I found a little spot here in the trees. It's close to the water. I've got a lot of rocks. I've got the trees behind me. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up my base here for now. And we're going to sort out building a nice little place for us. And getting ourselves settled into a place where, obviously, if we die, we are... well, we've got somewhere to respawn. And then obviously, if it's like a little starting place, this is not going to be a permanent place. We are going to build something, as obviously we're going to upgrade and get bigger and grow bigger and all that fun stuff. But I think for now, what we're going to do is I'm going to try build a fairly nice size place. So that we can use this for a fair amount of time, whether it's for storage, whether it's for just a little camp outlet that we can make use of here. My only problem with the river, I know when I've played this before, this area, there have been some sarcos here, the crocodile dude. So I think we just need to be a little bit wary of that. But I'm not 100% concerned on that at the moment. Because I think we can build ourselves a nice little safe place here. And once we have leveled ourselves up... Oh, what's that?
That's a raptor.
Sugar plum fairies. We've got a raptor already. Okay, so we got to build our wall quickly. Let's get ourselves protected as soon as we can. We're going to need a doorway here. Let's do that. Do I have enough to... Let's see. Yes, I've got enough for a doorway. I can build some ceilings and I can build a door. Okay, sweet. So, now... The good news is I don't think that raptor... No, wait, he does. He will come across the water if he decides that was his little pleasures. So let's not stress too much about him. Let's get building here. And I think what I'll do is... I'll build two levels up here just because I think it'll be... it's easier to see things when you're walking in it, and I like it. It makes it look cooler. I think that's about it, yeah. Oh, hey, we got a level. Okay, I think what we're going to do is, at the moment, so far what I've done is I've pumped a little bit of health, I've pumped a bit of stamina. I did pump a bit of fortitude, should help me with the cold and the heat and that. So I've done that. And then the rest I've pretty much I've been pumping into weight here, which I'm going to keep doing. As you can see, this is what we've done with our enneagram so far. So we've got the sleeping bag.
We've got obviously the thatch stuff. We've got a storage box. I think what we're going to start looking at quite quickly on is obviously we need a slingshot. We need a bed, mortar and pestle, and then obviously we're going to move along along with that stuff there as well. So we will just keep we will keep moving along with those things. So I think what we need to do is, oh, we've got some stuff that we can place. Let's place our door. Door can go there. Let's put our door on so we've got something. Okay, so we're now kind of safe. We have an entrance and an exit. Well, we have a place we can come in and out of. And I think what we're going to do is we're just going to keep gathering and building until we can get a fair amount. The other thing we do need to do is we need to get ourselves a slingshot so we can start start taming some animals, some for maybe defense, things like that, because it's easier if you just know that you've got some backup here. Usually what I do is I'll go for like a dillo, just because they are pretty handy. You can just keep them chilled out by the front door of your place or whatever, and then just carry on, and then they will they'll protect your your accommodation or your housing development. So let's keep building here, and we can, there we go, let's, she took a little while to drop down. The other thing I am looking at on the server is I'm going to add on I think two mods to this just to make my building life easier. I want to be able to add in the no clip walls and all of that, so all the no clip stuff, as well as the standing torches and the wall torches that are auto, so you don't have to keep filling them, just because it'll make my life easier, and I think that's really what I'm really worried about. Ah, okay, so we're getting close now to wood stuff. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to carry on building, and I will be back when we have our house in position. See you guys shortly. Okay, guys, so we're back, and as you can see, we have a small little army of dillos. I've got very creative with their names. They're all spitters. I've got some nice ones. I've got a level 74 there. There is... the rest of them are still quite low level, but what I did get is a really cool... where is he? Come on. Haha. I got a dodo, which I know doesn't seem like extra fantastic or anything, but I leveled this out at 102, which was quite cool, just from the point of view that I want to be able to start building up some stuff for kibble and all of that stuff. I've been picking up a couple of drops that have come down. I've managed to give myself a bed, which is pretty epic. I'm going to see now, can I lay that? Oh, I can, that's awesome. So I can put my bed on top of my sleeping bags, which then... I managed to get two sleeping bags out of that as well, which was quite nice. And I see we've got a green drop. Is it down? Okay, let's go see. So we'll take a look and see what this... I don't know if I'm able to, if I'm at the right level. But let's take a look and see. Maybe we're lucky. Oh, no. What am I? 15. I am 14. Oh, man. We got to level up one, and then I can grab this. What's the quickest way to level up? Okay, let's just... let me see. I gotta build. Let me build some stuff and things. I know what to build. I just need some wood, and we can level up because I can start building. I've managed to level up somewhat, as you saw. And I am going to start converting this building now into a a wood building. If I can just keep my axe out long enough.
So what we'll do is we'll convert the thatch to wood. And that should then also give us the level, and hopefully we can grab that. So let's go into here. Let's see. Structures, wood, foundations. Oh, I can build two of those. And I can craft the door. That's awesome. And I need more wood. Okay, so let's do this quickly. And then see, hopefully we can get that drop, and hopefully it gives us something cool that we can actually make use of. So far the drops that I've got have managed to they've managed to give me a fair amount of things. Okay, we're starting to walk. Which I've managed to craft up and all of that. So let's just take a quick squiz. I think I've got time. Those do hang around. Like I said, I got some boxes. I've got. What am I doing? I've got to move across here. I got some more crates there. I got some signs. I got spark powder. Let's see. Wall. The door. Put those walls there. Oh, those were ceilings. I didn't make foundations. I thought I was making foundations. Yeah. Alright, okay, we can't put that in there. I got some fireplaces. The one thing I did boost on my upgrades is I upgraded my stamina a bit. I did find I was running a little bit dry there. My fortitude's a 2 now. My weight is 170. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to push my weight up to 200. And then I will start looking at something else. Ooh, can I get these? Yes, I can. So we want that. Alright, okay. I didn't see those, otherwise I would have got those. And we've got narco, so we'll be able to get narco arrows soon as well. Which then means I can start doing some proper taming. But while we're here, let's get this. This area that I'm in at the moment is pretty safe. We did see that a blueprint for a primitive truck saddle. Okay, I don't mind that. Happy to take a truck saddle. Because he's going to be, I think, one of our first guys that we upgrade fast. Not fast. Well, he's going to be our first big tame. Oh, dehydrated. Yeah, so like things like I got a whole lot of water skins, which apparently I need to fill up now. So that was pretty cool. And I've just been running around killing dodos, trying to get the dodo level up because I'd like to start a little. I want to start getting kibble ready. So as we get to the point where we're going to need to start doing, when we find a big a high level guy that I can go through and tame him up relatively quickly without having to worry about not having kibble or any of that stuff, and then it's just been a little bit of a mess for me. So yeah, that's where we are at the moment, guys. I think we're doing pretty well. Like you can see here, I've managed to get my hands on a fair amount of hide, and that's just killing dodos. It's fantastic. I should have meat in here. I had my fire going just now. Ah, there we go. We've got some meat. Let's drop that. Let's do that. And the nice thing is, okay, it's not going to give me that, but I can still... I can still cook that meat from there. Yeah, so, okay, so the other thing, now, just looking at the standing torch, which we can't put in there, I did add, like I was saying earlier, the mods for the auto torches. If I could spell auto, that would most probably be... There we go. So I get auto torches, and then I can get timer ones which switch on at 9:30 p.m. and off again at 6 a.m., which does seem pretty cool, so I'll most probably go for those. But again, these are not really important for me at the moment.
As you know, we're not trying to do anything fancy or do any cool building just yet with the base that we've got here. We just want to upgrade it and get ourselves a nice little house going. So while we're thinking about it, let's do that. And we'll start doing some upgrades to the to our building. So I'm trying to waste the walls that we have got. There we go. Okay, so that wall's pretty much sorted, which is pretty nifty. And we'll do that roof and that roof there. And so, alright, that's all the stuff there. Let's drop this charcoal down, because what we are going to start doing is when we do have the the level, not the don't worry about it, it's not important. Okay, so that meat's cooking. How's this meat doing? Okay, we've got 6. That's fine. Let's pop that in there. That's 30. Okay, so we have a bit extra there. Okay, so I wonder if I can find somebody who... What level is this trike? Alright, level 20. Do you think these guys... Come on, kids, let's go. So I think what we're gonna do, let's hide those away for a second, is just to end off here, we're gonna find that truck. There he is over there. We're gonna say whistle attack my target, and we're gonna run up to this guy, punch him in his bum, and bam, run away, and let's see how speed. Alright, he's blinded. Where'd he go? Nice. Oh, guys, well done. That is fantastic. Oh man, you guys wrecked him. Well done. That was epic. These guys are little champions. So I think even though a lot of them are still quite low level, starving again. But even though they're still low level, they can cause some serious damage working as a little crew like this. So I think we're now in a position where we can say, well, we're safe around you got the killing shot, did you? You got some extra stuff there. And you, and like I said, okay, so you both got the killing shot. Okay, nice. Alright, kids, let's go back. I wonder if we should find... Let's see if we can find another trike who is of similar level. What level are you? Level 12. Ah, guys, this is going to be an easy one. Are you ready? I'm going to just shoot him from here. Bam! And he's dead. Wait for it. Ooh. Ah, there we go. He's dead. Nice, chaps. Sweet, guys. That is epic. Okay, so my little bodyguard group of chaps are doing well. I don't know. Should we try this stego? Let's try the stego. I think this... I think we're about to die because that's an alpha carno. And we're not in a position to survive an alpha carno attack. I don't even know what level he is.
Oh man, this is okay, this is scary. I think because if he comes here, he's gonna wreck our building. He'll kill us all and he'll eat everything. So from that side of things, that puts us in a really bad position. Let's just drop that guy and add that. I think while we're at it, oh man, and we got so much cool stuff at the moment. Well, not cool stuff, but we've got so much stuff at the moment that's... okay, let's just gamma up quickly and see. Alright guys, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna end the episode here, and we're gonna hope for the best that Carno doesn't come this direction. Guys, thanks for watching. If you do like, please feel free to share, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's a little bit slow at the moment. We're trying to find our feet. And hopefully not die from that dude. Because he looks like he's... Oh man, I can only hope he's a low level. Oh, this is freaking me out a bit. Okay, so guys, that's pretty much that. Thanks for coming. Muchly appreciated. Don't forget, like I said, enjoy. If you did enjoy, please feel free. Subscribe. All that fun stuff. Like, comment, let me know what you guys... Any ideas, building ideas, taming ideas, all that stuff. Anything you guys think I might need to know, let me know. And I will catch you guys back in ARK soon. Cheers for now. And we poop.